is back for another cover. So first, I wanted to thank you for all your subscriptions and your beautiful comments over the past week. They were just amazing. I'm so glad I have people like you who enjoy my singing. So I'm doing Say No to This from Hamilton today, and it's just an amazing song, and part of me feels like I'm betraying my dear Eliza, but it's a great song too, and I wanted to be Mariah for a little bit. I don't know, it's a struggle. Anyway, I'm unfortunately running out of Hamilton songs, so I hope you guys will still stick with me. Me and my friends are working on Take a Break, where I'll be Eliza, so hopefully we can get that, you know, finished soon enough. But yeah, after this song, I might just go back to doing, you know, whatever random cover strikes me, so I hope you guys will stick with me. Anyway, without further ado, here is my version of Say No to This. There's nothing like summer in the city. Someone under stress meets someone looking pretty. There's trouble in the air, you can smell it. And Alexander's by himself, I'll let him tell it. I hadn't slept in a week, I was weak, I was awake. You never seen a bastard orphan more in need of a break. Longing for Angelica, missing my wife. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life.
She said,
I know you are a man of honor. I'm so sorry to bother you at home, but I don't know where to go, and I came here all alone.
She said,
my husband's doing me wrong, beating me, cheating me, mistreating me. Suddenly he's up and gone. I don't have the means to go on.
So I offered her a loan, I offered to walk her home. She said,
you're too kind, sir.
I gave her 30 bucks that I had socked away. She lived a block away. She said,
this one's mine, sir.
Then I said, well, I should head back home. She turned red, she led me to her bed and let her legs spread and said,
stay.
Hey.
Hey.
That's when I began to pray, Lord, show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this, but my God, she looks so helpless, and her body's saying hell yes.
Whoa.
Show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this. In my mind, I'm trying to go, then her mouth is on mine, and I don't say
no, no,
say no to this. I wish I could say that was the last time. I said that last time, it became a pastime. A month into this endeavor, I received a letter from a Mr. James Reynolds. Even better, it said, dear sir, I hope this letter finds you in good health and in a prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me down on their luck. You see, that was my wife and you decided to... Uh-oh, you made the wrong sucker a cuckold. So time to pay the piper for the pants you unbuckled. And hey, you can keep seeing my whole wife if the price is right. If not, I'm telling your wife.
I hit the letter and I raced to her place. Scream, I'll put you in her face, she said.
No, sir.
Dressed apologetic and mess. She looked pathetic, she cried.
Please don't go, sir.
Story a setup.
I don't know about any letter.
Cry, goddammit, get up.
I didn't know any better.
I'm ruined.
I leave me die, I'm helpless. Just give him what he wants and you can have me.
I want you.
Whatever he
I
wants.
Want you.
If you pay, you can stay.
Nobody needs to know.